John McClellan, what a match to come in for. He's not started a game since the first league match of the season at Newcastle, which Leeds lost 5-2. The Northern Ireland international has suffered badly with injuries this season, but in today for Haddock, out with a knee injury.
The Sheffield United game, you know, I would have thought everyone, when the team was announced, said, well, what's going to happen here? I had no doubts about it. I spoke to him the day before and I had absolutely no doubts. My only worry was for him, because it was a hell of a game for him to come into, and it could have been the end of him. I mean, he went out against Sheffield United, against possibly the most talked about player in the second division up front, in Brian Deane, and when the whistle went, John's career was on the line. And it just shows you the strength of character that the boy's got. Not only did he come through the game, I mean, he walked through the game and probably gave Brian Deane his worst time ever this season.